Water damage can be devastating, especially when it affects cherished photographs of sentimental value. But with the right approach and a little patience, you can almost completely restore water-damaged photos and preserve your precious memories. Let's see how to do it with Photo Glory, an easy-to-use image editor. Before restoring images, take a close look at your shots and evaluate the extent of the damage. Then, dry your pictures and gently remove dust, dirt, or debris from them using a soft brush. Next, it's essential to create high-resolution digital copies of your vintage photos. Digitize them with the help of a picture scanner, or simply snap a photo with your phone. When you're done, continue with the image editor. We're going to start with cropping uneven edges. Navigate to the Tools tab and choose the Crop and Rotation tool. Here, you have the option of selecting a cropping preset or using Free Aspect Ratio. Make sure that the worn edges and unwanted details are left outside of the frame. When done, click Apply. Now, let's erase scratches and tears. To do that, go to the Enhancement tab and click the Restore Old Photo button. The software will automatically enhance your old photo. If there are small defects remaining, you can fix them manually. To do that, switch to the Retouch tab and pick the Healing Brush tool. Adjust the brush size to match the area you want to repair, and then click and drag over the scratches or tears. The program will intelligently blend the damaged areas with the surrounding pixels. Then apply the changes. If your picture is blurry, go to the Enhancement tab and pick the Sharpness tool. Select the preview region on the photo to see the changes better. Move the amount slider to the right to increase image clarity. To make the edges of objects more defined, increase the radius degree. Next, it's time to bring color back to the image. Switch to the main tab. Hit the Colorize black and white photo button to add colors to your grayscale image. If certain details in your picture need some fine-tuning, click Modify manually to touch them up. Set the brush size and pick the eyedropper tool to select the required shade directly from the picture. Next, paint over the area you need to color. That's it! Now you can easily bring your treasured images back to life. Download Photo Glory and make your old photos look like a recently captured one.